The daily text reading for Tuesday, January 16th, 2024. Watchword for the day. Do not fear, for I have redeemed you. I have called you by name, you are mine. Isaiah chapter 43, verse 1. In verse, lift every voice and sing till earth and heaven ring. Ring with the harmonies of liberty, let our rejoicing rise. High as the listing skies, let it resound loud as the rolling sea. Sing a song full of the faith that the dark past has taught us. Sing a song full of hope that the present has brought us. Facing the rising sun of our new day begun, let us march till victory won. Doctrinal Text. Jesus looked up and said to him, Zacchaeus, hurry and come down, for I must stay at your house today. Luke chapter 19, verse 5. Accompanying him verse, Jesus called us by our mercies. Savior, may we hear your call. Give our hearts to your obedience. Serve and love you best of all. Let us pray. It is astonishing, O God, that you know our names. We are but one of billions, yet you know us and our names, and you want to spend time with us. We want that too. Thank you. Amen.